And of course, I didn't equip my scyther or anything like that, so that sucks. Alright. Oh, I didn't even change your equipment either. Okay, I got a tip where if you don't aim these, both will lock on. So let's try that out. Perfect! Alright, not bad. I'll take it. Probably all gonna pound on that guy, but
here goes.
So goodbye, Mindfragger. Oh shit! Man, I forgot that anything that size could come through here, because like Kyrens never come through. And they're like, I mean, it makes sense, because they're artillery units, they'd be pretty useless, but it's definitely interesting. This is less than ideal, though. Try it with the first one. Oh, I did get them both. it's probably better to get down here. So much for your reinforcements, buddy. I suppose we didn't spot anybody over there. You're good and dazed. Oh, we'll kill you. Nice. I thought he'd have more health than that. Okay, the only two guys left are paralyzed. Head up here to where the reinforcements are coming in. Oh, he paralyzed you. Shit. Oh, you're such a punk. Shit! It's less than ideal.
Let's show them what we can do.
So we hit him with that, and I need to do this.
Preparing to fire.
Take out an arm if we can. What am I with this thing?
Perfect.
Steal on target. Got his leg too.
Time for the push.
Around here. All right, and then we can move you up. Actually, could paralyze you one more time. Is anybody not level 7? You. Yeah, but you're not getting close enough to get that kill. Fortunately. Seriously, the only other guy that spawned? That's weird. You're all pretty much in a good position.
I'm going.
Spread you out though. I forgot what ability I gave you. Oh, mind control immunity. Not bad. Huh. Forgot about mind fraggers. It'll spawn and jump all in one turn.
I'm on my way.
Get yourself a kill. And you too. Might help if I do that. Can't even get the mind fryer yourself. Shoot my own guy. Seriously, bro? Let's get you a kill after all. Oh, there's still more? Wow. Oh, there he is.
Moving to coordinates.
There we go. Oh, does that guy have goo ability? Fantastic. I just kind of resigned myself that I wasn't gonna get that tech. Sorry, buddy, you're gonna die. That's unfortunate. Can we build another Scyther? Can, alright, so now Ori Halcombe is the limiting factor. We are grabbing it though. Yep, everyone is fully maxed. Since I did this, well, we got plenty of materials again.
Research complete.
Got the goo repeller. Considered armor. Yeah, there it is.
Haven destroyed.
Alright, I was talking about sending a team up here, creating a new one. Oh, you guys are still down here. Honestly, not even sure what I want to do with you guys. Oh, you guys, Ori Halcombe down here. Mind that for a little while. Doing that right now. When the Mass Manticore finishes, I'll drop it here because this is my primary team, I think. Just in case any flyers get built. Well, there's that guy there. Someone else, another ship is heading that way, right? Yeah. Alright. Mass Manticore. We are sending... Phoenix Bravo, there you are. And we should have enough for another Mass Manticore, correct? Switch you guys to the Mass Manticore, and then we'll finally take care. Oops. Then we'll finally take care of these turds. And now, before I forget, those who can get immunity to goo. There it is. I was like, what the heck? I did build the right thing, right? This is none too soon, too, because you kind of need this shit to take out the Mass Manticore. There's like plenty of guys. Alright, that everybody? Yeah, I think we're good to go. Alright, let's take out the Behemoth. Alright, our researches believe this should work, but there's only one way to know for certain. The Mass Manticore will breach the festering skies and carry a squad of operatives to the creature's back. A well-timed injection of the Virophage weapon should put an end to its rampage once and for all. We should be on the lookout for other human vessels in the air who might mistake us for Pandoran aircraft and attack. I think it's funny they say that, but I don't think that's like an actual mechanic in the game. Maybe it is, but I've never seen it. Other thing is, this thing does 30 shred. I'd actually probably rather have that on you. Oh yeah, we can get rid of the Matic. Do the Scyther now as well. And then this. We don't need these anymore. Definitely don't need these. Alright, actually, I'll finish this up off camera and I'll be right back. Man, perfect! Looks like they split up my two berserkers. Man, Now we're talking. Oh man, they split up my priest too. It just doesn't get any better than that. Know that I've ever had the Scyther on this mission either. You know, it's cool with the Bloodlust, it does give them the 50% boost. So this guy won't have it, but the other guy with the Close Quarter Specialist, I forgot that they can still get it, even the extra 50%, even if they're not a heavy. So that makes this class even more insane. Can't remember if this thing blows up if you melee it. I don't think it does. Might help if I did Adrenaline Rush, god damn it. Oh man! Did I just try an Overwatch? Oh, it was just... Yeah, weird. Okay. Than I realized. Oh, what the fuck? Right, and you're not frenzied either. God damn it, what? Crap, you're both there. is your range so short with this? Seems incredibly short. Tar Shadow? Of course he did. Of course not. Probably better to just run back. Why is it showing he's holding the scyther when he's really holding this? Weird. He's over there. Yeah, he does 454. Fuck yeah. Now we're talking. Guys to deal with. Just a railer, Myrmidon? Yeah, you're nothing special. Oh, nice. Double kill. I love the scyther. I'm killing one of these things. I wonder if it activates his rapid clearance. Oh, it does. Oh, we got another sneaky bastard, huh? Scream and cry all you want. Just tuck you behind here for now. Gonna be the easiest behemoth mission I've ever done. Alright, I think we're good to go for now. Nobody showed up. Oh, someone did here. Can't quite get there, can ya? Oh, is it just an egg? Alright, well, we're not overly concerned about that. Let's check over here. Just more eggs. Oh, shit, there's a guy right there. Broke his spine on that one. I think it's not going to blow, is it? Oh, forgot about you. fuck off. Can't shoot. Son of a bitch. I don't have another technician on this team either. Have to help out, buddy. Did I just... Are you serious? Well, that ain't good. Lowered his damage too. Okay, so maybe this is a little harder than I thought it was gonna be. Did they lower the range of this thing? What the fuck is happening? Got his arms though, so we're fine. Gills, just in case. Someone bleeding? Oh, you are. Med packs. You do. You don't. You hang out by him. Move you forward as much as we can. I think that's about everybody. Bitch. Well, that's bad news. Forgot to set up my turrets. So I should get 3 for you. 3 will points, I mean. So this should do it. Okay. you somewhere central so you can help out. Leave you here in case anyone pops out there. I don't really care if someone pops out that far back. Cover. You guys are still doing your thing. You needed to heal. I still want you close to that guy. You're recovering. Good, then you're good. Couldn't hurt to destroy a gill. I already got both over here, though. I don't know if I'm gonna get will points for this. So you only have 5. Let's recover you. Yeah, and you can't, like, jump over or anything. Speed is fucked too now. Both of these, but let's injure ourselves a little bit. Yeah, we probably don't need to worry about him too much. guys really can't do anything now, can you? You're still doing your thing. Still doing your thing. How many turns do we have left on that? Oh, there we go. None too shabby. Alright, the combined efforts of Phoenix Point scientists and allied forces have successfully neutralized the greatest threat the world has ever seen. We've won the war. We've won our toughest battle yet. Can we also win the war? Wait, did they change this? It used to give plus 200. Maybe on the next screen? No. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this here. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.